I'll just be taking this.
Wait, what are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you?
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak!
Oh, no. Won't let you have it.
How do I get out of here?
Thank you. What was that?
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, you think.
What business?
Oh, watch out!
It's underwater. You're done.
I don't have time for this.
Great. Miranda is already preparing a ceremony.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's on the wall. Drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
As you wish. Hands on such a thing. Ah! You have an eye for quality. Thank you. Welcome, Ethan. place. I saw. Are you eyeing that one? Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Do take care selecting your weapons. One moment, please. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Thank you for your patronage! Seeking something in particular? Bits and bobs? I see. What? Look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Seriously? Fish food. Thanks.
Caught myself a big one.
We need to get out of here.
Okay.
Thank you.
run!
Death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead. Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back, not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
My apologies. This is Lord Burroughs? A good deal, if I say so myself.
Thank you.
This must be their den. Not good.
Shit.
Deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
Damn it. Wow.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Oh, yes.
Something special. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Thank you for your purchase. Pay me no mind. Carry on. Thank you. Now to cook. Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. Not a bad dish. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. Not a bad dish. Ah, thank you. Carry on. It's sure to be a good meal.